Save me. Ask Mrs. Little Mac on it.